The Acorn School of Charleston, a unique school, the only one of its kind in the state, the Waldorf School, opened in the Lowcountry last year.
News 2's Octavia Mitchell is in West Ashley for our Cool School of the Week.
This Cool School report is sponsored by McDonald's.
And bowed once again.
This is the Acorn School of Charleston, a Waldorf school.
It's a new form of education for Charleston, but it's almost 100 years old and it's tradition.
Waldorf education is based on the educational philosophy of artist and scientist Rudolf Steiner and emphasizes the role of imagination in learning.
Every day they show up, they get engaged in practical activities, they set the table, they serve the food, they eat, they clean up after themselves. Also, this experiential learning through play.
The arts are integrated into all academics.
There's painting every week, there's handwork every week, there's woodworking in the later grades.
You won't find iPads or computers in the early grades. They want children to learn to form their own inner image. You will see handmade wooden toys and musical instruments and arts and craft. There are no grades in the early years or standardized testing.
The children, for instance, make their own books.
The upper grades are more structured.
They're not just having fun, they're actually thriving here.
Parent Kristen Broughton attended a Waldorf school in Maryland and wants her son to have the same experience.
Everything was warm, caring, exciting, imaginative. A lot of the learning was through play or through fairy tales.
Octavia Mitchell, News 2.
The private school is housed in the educational building at Holy Trinity Episcopal Church, but is not affiliated with the church. The Acorn School is non-denominational, spiritual rather than religious.
And there are more than 1,000 Waldorf schools in 83 countries. Coming up Friday, we'll present the Acorn School of Charleston with our Cool School Award.